The Nearness of You.
It's not the pandemic.